Hello and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on Google Scholar's Advanced Search. In Google Scholar, select the menu button in the top left corner and click on Advanced Search. Using the Advanced Search boxes, you can easily combine your keywords with Boolean operators like AND, OR, and NOT. Let's see the Advanced Search in action. We will use the sample topic, What are the ethical implications of nanotechnology for healthcare? The keywords are nanotechnology, healthcare, and ethical. The first box combines words using the Boolean operator AND, for example, nanotechnology and ethical. The second box will add an exact phrase to your search. For example, if you type in medical applications, quotation marks will appear around the phrase and find results with those words in that exact order. The third box will search for synonyms using the Boolean operator OR. Let's try putting in healthcare and medical, as those words are often used interchangeably. The fourth box will remove the word from your search. However, we'll ignore this for now, as it can accidentally exclude articles you want to find. Now we can also choose where these words appear, by which authors, in which journal titles, and in what years. Let's limit our search to the following dates. As you can see, Google Scholar has automatically added quotation marks and the OR for us. To change your search, go back to the menu icon and select Advanced Search. Then, make your changes in the search box. Once you're happy with your search, Google Scholar has many useful features to assist you. Cite allows you to export an article to your preferred referencing software. Cited By shows you which articles have referenced a certain work. Related Articles shows you similar papers. And Save lets you add articles to your Google account. To read a full article, select Full Text at UTS or select the HTML or PDF version if they are available. Finally, we have the Create Alert function on the left-hand side. This will send you an email each time a new article is added that matches your search query. Click on the Create Alert button to activate it. In this video, we covered how to access Google Scholar's Advanced Search, using the Advanced Search when you have lots of keywords and want Google Scholar to add your Boolean operators for you, and creating an alert to stay up to date with new articles on your topic. If you have any questions, contact us on the library homepage.